Kabooblow!
But I don't know what I want to work with when I'm older. I mean, I think I want to be what's it called? When you like fix pipes and stuff.
A plumber?
Yeah, plumber.
Okay.
Because my cousin, his name is Michael. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's like a idol. So. A plumber, isn't it? I mean, I can get into it. I mean, I don't have too good grades, but it's a nice job. And I would be if I could, I would be I wanted to be like maybe I don't know, like something with animals, but I have too bad grades for that.
Oh, you're still very young.
Yeah.
That could easily change. So there's a level 3. That means you're moving down in their area. Yeah, this big guy. There he is. Right there. Hold on, let me give him a call. Stop him.
He's running. Almost. If he stops, go there. If he stops there.
Be a good shot. It looks like he's gonna keep going though. Oh, right behind that tree.
Did he stop?
Yeah, but he's right behind the tree. It's okay. Let's just wait for him to start moving again. This other female's coming into our call, so there he is again. Right there. There's your shot.
I got him in the lung.
Yeah, his health is going down. He's gonna go down.
Nice.
So I think our fastest way to him would be to fast travel over to our tent. And let's go check out your big axis.
Yeah. How were you in school? Were you good? Did you have good grades?
Yeah, I did fairly well in school. So I ended up dropping out of school when I was, just being kind of stupid, and then I ended up going back to get my high school diploma in order to join the military. But when I went to school, I had good grades. I did well. But I'm definitely not, the smartest person in the world, and I couldn't figure out another language. That's why I think it's impressive.
Yeah, but we learn about English in school. Then when I was little, I always watched English YouTube channels.
Here he is. Holy smokes.
Is he big? Yeah, whoa. That's a big axis there.
definitely looks pretty good.
He landed good too. He want to go.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely it's a good find already. Like I said, they're a little bit common right now. But you know, since we landed on Parque Fernando, you can go ahead and claim them now.
Yeah. A diamond. Let's go.
There you go.
And he was like a guaranteed one also. I'm a Texan also. Yeah, that's a freaking cool access here.
Very
they cool. Are kind of beautiful too.
Yeah. And, you know, the pie balls are cool. Yeah, there's a lot of really good things about them. So let's you want to go back and
I mean, it's hard to take a shot, but I'll try.
It's not a big deal if you miss him.
I got him.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, yes you did. Right on. I don't know if we were looking at the same one.
Yeah, this one was like white on the head. The one I was looking
at. So this... If you shot the same one I was looking at, then he's definitely piebald. And he's big, so you got a big piebald, which is awesome. Oh yeah. Look, and you got it on the run. That's a vital hit right there.
Yeah, my friend actually has gotten like gold piebald moose, and that's pretty impressive.
So this will definitely be a gold piebald access steer.
Whoa, that's a cool offer. Yeah, piebald. Ooh. And he couldn't make. I got him right in the liver, stomach. Yeah, cool.
How big was that red deer? Was it a big one or just a small guy?
I just saw the tail of him. So I didn't really see.